All right. These fish look a lot bigger at this angle. Time for the show. Caterpillar show. Hey, walrus. Oh no, it's a carpenter show, or did he say caterpillar? I thought he said caterpillar, but it's the walrus dude sleeping. I'm pretty sure the walrus is the carpenter, from at least from what I remember. From the Disney version. Maybe we just have to go straight in there. Do 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 do. Who's a bottle over here? Oh, I knew he was gonna trigger.
To see you again, my dear. Your arrival is filled with fortunatality itself.
Really? I didn't even know.
He's the carpenter.
My pregnant show is about to pop. It requires only a medicament of your help, velocity.
I don't have much experience, but I do need to reconstruct my...
We can barter. Have a nice screwdriver nailing you, or a nice hammer if you...
There's a train that's corrupting Wonderland, and I'm looking for help to restrain or destroy it.
Most vexatious, no doubt, would address that monstrosity directly, as to say, eventually. Now.
Dude, that pencil's through his ear.
More important matters. Due to a large hysterical foul-up, some of the show's requisites need to be gathered.
Oh, cool.
The munificent script needs fetching. The writer's overly imaginative and exploring several endings. Then you'll need to assemble the show's tune-deft music. And finally, gather our stars! The show's tasty... tasteful performers.
You should leave now.
The essentiality of haste is essential.
The essentiality of haste is essential.
Why can't you assemble these things yourself?
An impresario has arrangements.
This guy looks like a fucking skinny Ganondorf.
Fetch the script from the writer, then we can batter or clatter or natter as the case may be.
Is the writer cantankerous?
To a personage of your distinguished repudiation? I blush at the notionality. He's an octopus, by the by. Lives over that way. Ta-da.
Ta-da. Bro, walrus. Nice tusks, bro. Dude, he sleeps with his eyes open. Look at that shit. Fucking weird. Bitch. He lives over this way, he said. How are we doing collectible wise? Oh, half of them? Alright. I'm sure I missed some. Oh, I know where we're supposed to go now. Now we can probably go these other directions in here. Yep. Cheshire that way. Keyhole this way. Not today, slug. Not today. Memory.
If you spent as much time practicing as you do in Wonderland, you'd be the next Sullivan or Gilbert.
It's the
one of them.
Prostitute bitch.
You're sufficiently fortified to kick some to boot these creatures' nether region.
I mean, you can say ass, bro. Oops. Fight? Oh, bro, he's got a cigar, too. I didn't notice that in the little side-scrolling action we had. Oh, he uses it to fucking light the cannon. That's sick. Am I supposed to just hit him with a fucking hammer? This seems... I don't think that's hurting him, though. Maybe I'm just gonna send the cannon back at him. Yeah, perfect. Gonna crack a shell. This cannon's gone. Oh, now we hit him with a hammer. Perfect. Alright, well, we know how to fight these guys now. Uh-oh. Whoops. Oh, I don't know how that reflected. I wasn't even facing it. To fight. Well, alright then. What's in here? Nothing? Cool. Am I missing anything? Nope. Cool. Totems. Oopsie daisy. I thought. Where, maybe I keep. Oh, there it is. Well, let's go this way first. Get some teeth. So all there is up here is teeth. Kind of a waste. Do I have enough to upgrade yet? I might have enough to upgrade the, Oh, I can upgrade Hobby Horse. I might just wait for the blade. Because we can only upgrade 4 times. So yeah, maybe I'll just finish off the knife. Whoops. Dude, that fucking squid or octopus, where the fuck it is.
Like a ripe distillery with a whiff of halitosis and it's urine.
Terrifying looking.
Scent of unrecognized genius. It's a piss off.
Piss off.
It's from a Dublin brewery. The carpenter sent me.
For starters, the carpenter is a pusillanimous, parsimonious, pettifogging moron.
That's his maybe, but he sent me for this script. I need.
Your needs are shite. I need a drink. Who cares? I need those responsible for
that
my
needs a shite.
In chains. No joy. I need to know what love is. The world is mum. Just now, I need a dose of hide and seek. Find me thrice, fair maid. Be quick about it. We can deal.
Well, he wants to play fucking hide and seek.
A lifetime hiding his writings and apt occupation for an octopus. He never runs out of ink.
About that. What did you say the first time I skipped
Where
it?
Where the ink flows, the octopus goes. Follow the
whatever.
Ink.
A performance to die for. The Daily Walrus. Oh shit. Gold tooth. Bathtub. I wonder if he's on the path three times. Oh, I heard you snorting, bro. Thin. Is someone gonna move? No, okay. Let's just go. Well, not only. To tenants, featuring the fabulous Oyster Sisters. Here, squid guy. Can't go that way. Cool. Am I supposed to break these? Perfect. I knew there was a reason for all of those. Of course, it's the last fucking one I break. Is that path useless? I think it is. Or wait, maybe it's not. How the fuck do I get that bottle? Is there a pig around here? Shit. doesn't do anything else, does it? Probably not. Nope. Oh, idiot. Use your fucking abilities. Are you gonna be in this time? Oh, I can hit with my knife, that makes this faster. Did I miss the bottle? Or is he actually inside the keyhole? Oh, there he is. Oh, I can see him inside of it.
Oh, you have me now. You won't have me again.
Alright, we got enough to upgrade. Shiny blue. That's like a black. Very nice. Whoops. I almost jumped. Can you like fall, asshole? Shit again. Do. We're in a fight right here, aren't we? Damn it. Wish I could kill those guys on the first try now. Yet. Let me grab the teeth first. Ooh, what the fuck is that? Whoops. Got my bunny. I forgot again. Perfect. I like this place. I blew it up by accident, son of a bitch. The song's starting to get old, but I like this place. That's the way we have to go, so let's go this way. Oh wait, is this the way we're going? Never mind. The theater this way. Did we just play hide and seek towards the theater?
It's all in the game. A fair cop. You've won. You're a good sport. And no one died. Join me in the library. And like some little Welsh.
Alright, cool. Ooh.
Morality. Good sense be damned. He demands mirth, silliness, and a stream debauchery all round. Wallace will do a hero turn as death. Imagine! I'll bring the script to the theatre. You can be on your way.
Alright.
No doubt Carmen has got you collecting piscine divas for the musical portion. Man rarely hires the proper talent. Some fish can sing, but not all.
Not all. Whoops. Alright, now to go to the other passage. Although, where the fuck is this? This is like ghost thing talking to me. Where's this damn pig? Ah, there it is.
I'm not terribly musical, but you seem out of tune.
It's not my fault. I can't hear my notes. The pipes are obstructed.
I can see that. Why not do something about it?
Hey, a bottle.
I'm in danger, my vocal cords. You might do it for
everyone
me.
Everyone here has an excuse for doing nothing. Reminds me of the asylum.
Alright. Whoops. Teeth. Fucking slug. Okay. I guess we have to go through all the doors anyway, so let's go this way first. Oh, a fight. Cool. It's a big boy. Hi, fishies. Come on, bitch. Bitch. Get fucking wrecked. Shitty ass cellos?
You've made a respectable start to it, but a decent job would require considerably more application. I'm sure you'd like to do a decent job.
Right. More fights. Very odd.
That's all well and good, but my range needs a fully functional orchestra.
Your voice sucks. It's gonna be a big boy, you can tell. Or maybe not. Now why is press on me, bitch? Oh, that was really the easiest one. That was gonna be hard because this pile is way bigger than the other ones.
I'll have to help you carry the tune. Better be light.
Oh, wait, what? Sure. Wait, I fucked up? What? What color is that? Am I supposed to be doing the color of the controller?
I doubt it.
The performer's meager efforts will be enhanced by my musical score.
Oh wait, did I hit the wrong button?
Please wake them with this exciting.
I wanted to do that again. God damn it. Let me do it again. Come on. Son of a bitch. Well, that sucks.
Not burned beyond recognition, as I recall. It was the smoke, you see. One day, you'll be joining them in the Oxford family vault, I imagine.
Oh, Cheshire.
Two down, one to go. Oysters are the presumptive stars of the show, if you can wake them.
Achy wakey. Ooh, another path. Oh, perfect. What do we got this time? Oh, this shit again? Hopefully this one's short. Ah, shit. Hey, what the fuck hit me? Explosion! I got my 10,000 this time. Saw a lot more sharks. Dude, the screen shakes too much. Oh shit, I'm like one hit away. How the fuck did that happen? Fuck.
You never cease to amaze.
Collect the rose paints. I wonder if I missed the other one here. I have a feeling I did. Whoops, hit the wrong button. Whoops, shit. Fuck. Oh shit, I wasn't ready. Shoot me. Yeah. Wakey, wakey, oysters.
You just interrupted my dreams.
What the fuck?
Off to the show, I suppose.
Okay. Those clamp things are weird looking. Did I miss anything over here? Whoops. Dude, get up there. Assuming we're just going back to the theater. Squeezed by the jellies. Oh shit. Pig. Oh no, I missed it. No. Teeth. Got a key. I don't even know why they cover them, dude. They're so easy to spot, even with covered.
Unusual, perhaps, even extraordinary, but nearly nothing.
Extraordinary.
Yours was not the first brick home to be destroyed by fire.
I gotta wake up more oysters. Okay. These crab dudes sound like fucking clickers. Fucking move, dude! They're like stuck. What? I don't like being locked on right now. Perfect. Perfection.
We still need the star. The star.
The star. The star. Jesus. Creepy ass oysters. No. No secrets? Nope. Right. Of course the star's a fucking blonde.
Help me, Alice. This poster for the show. It's ruined. If I can't put it back together, Carpenter will grind my pearls.
I was gonna say, what the fuck's wrong with it? But like, there's these blocks I guess I gotta put on top of it. Collect the four blocks in the surrounding area to start the challenge. Slide the puzzle pieces on the board to form a complete picture. But it must be done in a finite amount of moves. Five moves.
A proper order of things is often a mystery to me. You too.
Oh, I can't believe I missed that jump.
I need the poster now.
I'm missing pieces though. Gotta find them. Get wrecked, you fucking snark assholes. Gotcha. Come on, princess. Boom. Confused on where the hell the other two are. This was a dead end now.
Quick, before the show begins.
Quick. I'm fucking stuck. Need two more. Move it now? No. You know what? Maybe there's one through here. Yep. Fucking.
Help me put the poster back together.
That's what I'm trying to do, bitch. Of anything here? Huh. Wait, was that there before? Teeth. There it is. Ooh, that one moves fucking fast. Get it. No! Fuck. Son of a bitch. Shouldn't have waited for the thing to raise higher. Now we got it. Too easy. Alright, I think this is in five moves. Oh, it says 24. Okay, starting up. You here. You know what? I fucked up. Hold on. Can I reset? Do I have to use my fucking mouse? You know what? Maybe I'll use the mouse for this part. Can I? No, okay, never mind. Wait, is it really that fucking easy? Wow.
Let's resume our place before our adoring fans at the theater.
I can't believe it's that easy. Hey, Walrus is awake.
My gosh, you're not an impresario, you're a killer. The mastermind of a criminal enterprise.
This world is not so either or, Alice.
And I've done your bidding.
You did a few errands, got your hands dirty, big deal. The show distraculates the crowd, shame you'll miss it. You need to deal with these sailors. It's your time.
That's cool.
Time? The time has come to talk of ships and vegetables and royalty and whether pigs have wings and so on.
Enough of that, Walrus. You start wailing about there being too much sand on the beach, I'll have your blubber for breakfast.
Shame on you, Carpenter. You made a promise.
I had no choice. One can't always do as one would like. I'd have thought you'd know that.
Fucking asshole. All right, asshole. The drowned sailor. Not like we haven't already kicked his ass a few times. Too easy to kill, bro. Business this time, though. Bitch. I like the slow motion of the dodging. There's a pig here. Where's the pig? There it is. Memories.
Pets are friends in our secret cells, Alice. Your rabbit, too. I'm sure Dinah was a confidant. Always about, wasn't she?
Dinah. Her cat. What path opened? Oh, the gate. What's in here? that last shell gonna mean here? No, just a waste of time. Cool. Damn it. I'm wondering if I should make... Should I just upgrade the horse, or should I just wait till I can upgrade the pepper more? The horse isn't really meant for attacking. Maybe I'll wait. The gate's a skull. I like that. You again. Where you going, bitch? No. Oh shit.
Please, Alice, help me fulfill my pledge. I need my men. They may be hostile at first, but their true souls are trapped. You must release them.
Do they want to be at peace?
They do not know their own minds. What's true of the living is often true of the dead.
Always three. Oops, let me keep break these first. Get those motherfucking teeth. Entombed alive. Shit, I know he's gonna do that. Let's go, bitch. Did he hit me? Fuck that. Dude, I'm dodging. Come on. Can hit him. Idiot. Idiot. Fuck. let you fucking die. Lighting the path. Bro, move faster. Can't see shit. Why am I losing health?
Grateful thanks for releasing me. I never dreamed.
I never dreamed.
That's it, good girl.
Good girl. I really would like to know where my fucking health went. Nice, dude. She looks sick. No, I really want to upgrade the horse, see what the fuck shit turns into. Nice. Is doing this next part.
How can a soul be so ignorant? I'm an answered prayer.
I went too far into the dark, that's why I died. No, don't leave me. Keep up the light. Battle. Come on, horsey.
Thanks for reuniting me with my ship.
You're welcome. Uno más.
Hurry along, Alice.
I'm going. Pop your ass up, dude. Fucking slug shitheads. Ow. Oh wait, did he drop a rose? 'Cause I didn't pick it up. Don't get too far ahead of the horse. That's how you die. Oh shit. Not good. Jesus. Come on, you. Get a good distance ahead of me. Not that fast. Not that fast. Now you want to move fast all of a sudden, dude? Asshole. Where are we going, dude? Are you gonna fucking leave this spot? Where? Oh, I'm supposed to follow the path. Got it. Dude, that shark scared the shit out of me. I'm so confused. What the hell's going on? I'm gonna fall. Shit. It's like I dropped this. Yeah, what the, where am I going? How do I make that jump? What am I missing? Yeah, like that thing disappeared. I don't know where the fuck that thing went. Oh shit, I thought I missed that. Jesus Christ.
That's the way, girl. It's back to the ship for me.
Back to the ship for me.
Anything's good. Be as good to yourself as you've been to us. Haul anchor and heave to, men. It's the wide and glorious main for us.